not your man anymore.
You made him a promise.
My promise to you is done.
When I met you, you were just a horny musclehead with nothing of value to whatever was left of your name. You're his man now.
You have the power to destroy.
I have a big role for you. The only question is, do we know who all our friends are?